So, you want to rob a bank? How about six of them bitches? Yeah, that's right. That's how we do. Kenny got a contract. Some dude who got his ass fired from middle management at Fleesa. Now, before you say it, I know. If we take them bills straight out of the vault, they gonna be marked. And we ain't running no laundry service. But we don't have to worry about that. Cause this Fleesa dude got some Armenian dry cleaners gonna take care of all of that shit. We get them to mark bills, they pay us in ice cold liquid cash. So, we gonna need just the right kind of explosives to get us through the vault door and a head start on 5-0. Lucky for you, I got you covered twice. Let's make it happen. Listen up. When you hitting a bank, you need that big dick energy, right? Lucky for you, I got that taken care of. But y'all can get the explosives, though. I just heard on the police scanner that some dummy stole an armored truck, and they trying to blow it open. The police got them surrounded somewhere in Blaine County. Get in the middle of that shit and grab them charges. Location's coming through. Now. It's party time up in here.
You ready? Okay, so these FLISA branches all got alarms that are wired straight to the LSPD. You busting their call? 5-0 gonna be on you like a just opened up Rusty Brown's motherfucking donuts. Lucky for us, the client's an ex-FLISA employee, and he's gonna set us up with some jammers that will cut that signal right off. Shit'll buy you some time before the police even know what's going on. About to sing the location of the car they stashed in. Should be a bunch of cell phones in a duffel. Check the trunk.
Thank you.
so we got a few of them jammers on. Not bad. At least the banks you did clip gonna be a breeze.